When I think about plants, I think the area of most interest for me is the area of human necessity. So plants really provide a couple critical roles to humanity, and that being food and maintaining clean water and the oxygen that we breathe. So that's why plants are important to me.
Plant science is such like an interesting and fascinating niche in the greater umbrella of sustainability and climate change mitigation and kind of like environmental justice, which are all things I'm really passionate about. I chose this major because I liked how hands-on the classes were. It was like a good balance of actually getting work experience in the classes, and then you could kind of use your time out of classes to dive deeper into one of your curiosities.
The most impactful moments of my career at this university thus far have been getting an internship at the Minnesota Landscape Arboretum through plant science program. And it was beautiful because I got to experience a vast wealth of horticulture within one internship, and I was exposed to something that I think really was a pivotal moment in my education because it showed me what was out there in the field of working outside, and then it also showed me a true love for ecological restoration that I didn't know was a part of the plant science birth of study and what you could do with the degree itself.
My very first job that actually kind of made me want to switch my major to plant science was at the Grossman Soil Lab. I help out graduate students with their research projects, and it was just really interesting to see how even within one field, everyone was doing something different. It was nice to see that there are so many options and everyone was really excited and passionate about what they were doing. I didn't come into this major with a huge background in gardening or anything else like that. Within this major, I specifically am getting like a really technical view of how plants work, how to breed new crops. It's like a new world's opened up, and I really would like to take that and work in sustainable agriculture in the field of law.
Throughout the years of education that I've gone through and this program, I've learned that a degree prepares you for a field, but not only that, it prepares you to think and write and speak and communicate. So the degree that I have now, I am proud to say, can prepare me for working outdoors with nature, with flora and fauna, protecting the things that humans need most. And I really like how diverse of a degree I have in the aspects of being able to choose different things that are important to me and turning that into a career.